Hello everyone and welcome in the new part. Today I'm going to share with you some interesting facts about Lexus brand, which I hope you don't know, so it can be something new for you. Number 1. Lexus don't have any dealership in Mexico. Even if Mexico is a 13th car market in the world, and Lexus sells cars in over 90 countries, Mexico isn't one of them. Things had to change in 2021, but so far it's still just a plan. Number 2. Lexus didn't sell their cars in Japan until 2005. Even if it's a Japanese brand, Lexus focused on US market and didn't sell cars on their domestic market, which was dominated by German premium brands. Lexus decided to sell cars in Japan in 2005. Number 3. 95% of Lexus sold in US are hybrids. The percentage looks similar in rest of European countries as well. So Lexus is rarely selling a car without electric motor. Number 4. The most expensive Lexus ever produced is LFA Nürburgring Edition. The regular LFA costed around $375,000, what was already a very high price. But Nürburgring Edition lifted the price up to $445,000. It was a limited edition of just 50 units. Nowadays, the resale prices of them goes up to $1 million. Number 5. The most expensive package for Lexus LS costs more than Toyota CHR. It's called Executive Package with Kiriko glass, and it costs around $23,000, when CHR you can buy for around $21,000. That package includes a Kiriko glass interior door trim, 28-way power adjustable front seats with massage, 22-way adjustable rear seats with massage, climate concierge, and more. Number 6. A wooden steering wheel for Lexus LS takes 31 days to complete and involves 67 steps. Number 7. The 4.8-liter V10 used in Lexus LFA weighs less than Lexus 3.5-liter V6, but creates twice the horsepower. Number 8. The tachometer in Lexus LFA had to be digital, because analog tachometer couldn't keep pace with the engine revs. Number 9. From 2000 to 2010, Lexus was the best-selling luxury brand in US. Number 10. In 2014, over 40% of all sold Lexus LX were sold in the Middle East. Number 11. Lexus hired Yamaha to tune the sound of engine in Lexus LS. Number 12. Lexus was the first brand which built and used an 8-speed automatic transmission. It was used in Lexus LFA. That's all for today. I hope you got to know something new about Lexus. Don't forget to subscribe if you like my videos, and see you in the new parts.